the photo. We're on Spaceship Earth, guys, at Epcot.
Like a grand and miraculous spaceship, our planet has sailed through the universe in time. And for a brief moment, we have been passengers. But where are we going? And what kind of future will we discover there? Surprisingly, the answers lie in our past. Since the dawn of recorded history, we've been inventing the future one step at a time. So let's travel back in time together. I'll show you how our ancestors created the world we know today. And then it will be your turn to create the world of tomorrow. Recording our knowledge on cave walls. There was only one small problem. When we moved, the recorded knowledge stayed behind. Now let's move ahead to ancient Egypt, because something is about to happen here that will change the future forever. Pounding reeds blood is inventing papyrus. Papyrus in turn creates better record keeping of bands, designs, and unfortunately taxes. But it also brings with it the dawn of great civilizations. At this point, each civilization has its own form of writing, which none of the others can understand. But the Phoenicians, who trade with them, have a solution. They create a simple common alphabet, adaptable to most languages. Remember how easy it was to learn your ABCs? Thank the Phoenicians. They invented them. Alexandria in Egypt is burned. Much of our learning is destroyed, lost forever. Or so we think. It turns out there are copies of some of these books in the libraries of the Middle East, being watched over by Arab and Jewish scholars. Call it the first backup system. The books are saved, and with them our dreams of the future. Innovation we call the Renaissance. at the end. Now, communication technology races headlong into the future. And people all over the world are sharing life's most important moments faster than ever before. Communicating from anywhere on Earth, and in 1969, from somewhere else.
That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
To send a man to the moon, we had to invent a new language, spoken not by man, but by computers. At first, very large, very expensive computers, but we need attention. Everyone could have one of these amazing machines in their own house. The typical problem, there is bigger the house. The solution comes in, of all places, a garage in California. Young people with a passion for shaping the future put the power of the computer in everyone's hands. Together we form a super network that glows with billions of interactions. And once again, we stand on the brink of a new renaissance. Here we are, a truly global community, poised to shape the future of this, our spaceship.
Please delay signal travelers. Attention travelers, please remain seated.
Your time machine is rotating backward for your return to Earth. In preparation for your return to Earth, your time machine is now rotating backward. Please remain seated.
Attention.
For the first time in history, all of us can have a say about the kind of world we want to live in. The choices we have made for the past 30,000 years have been inventing the future one day at a time. And now, it's your turn. Let's have some fun creating the future, shall we? On your computer screen, answer a few questions for us. Then we'll show you a new world.
Yes.
Custom made just for you. Ready?
There, which one? Home. I'm interested in home.
Please, technology.
Yeah, same.
Remember, no bad words. Be very careful.
I know.
Think about every single word.
Watching
TV.
Yes.
Remember, Zebra, you said? Anyone travel to the future? Bye.
Now, along with your answers, let's add in some amazing new technology that we happen to know about.
Why does everything look white on your screen?
I don't know why for you. It's not that bad for me. My camera's pretty good.
And everything looks inverted, and there's all colors everywhere.
And now I believe your future is just about ready. Let's take a look, shall we?
Welcome to the future. Or should I say, your future. Here in the future, your home in the city will be a smart home that automatically knows what you want. Almost as soon as you do.
Knew that we didn't
need something for a special occasion? Your
That's
closet
cool.
comes equipped with a computerized
the
personal shopper that helps
there.
You purchase a custom-made outfit, even if it's for today. Now that's a smart look. Your smart home has everything organized to help you start your day. The world will literally be at your fingertips, because your home's information network can bring you your daily news almost anywhere. And since you don't enjoy cooking, your kitchen will come fully equipped with a robotic chef. Your smart home will know when it's time for you to leave and make sure you're dressed for success in your custom manufactured clothes. Of course, your smart home is already set for your automated car, which takes you where you want to go while you relax and enjoy a beautiful view of the future.
Why not watch TV?
The end, or should I say the beginning, of your future.
So here's to the next 30,000 years on Spaceship Earth. While no one knows for sure what we'll see or do, I do know it will be quite an adventure. An adventure that we'll take and make together. See you in the future.